A man wanted for murder in Fort Collins has been arrested in Ogden, Utah. 18-year-old Dylan Thompson is accused of killing 65-year-old William Grabowski. Grabowski was found dead at the Riva Ridge Place Apartments last week. It's not clear if the suspect and victim knew one another or what led up to that murder.